This is Kimono. It's a very, very early access game. It reminds me of Red Hot, but with a katana, and it's really, really good. Its art style is definitely, well, definitely looks like super hot. But you see where the mechanics are going, and it's just so well done. It's very much a puzzler as well. You've got to, well, it's tactics based, you know. But I do like the look of it. There's no music, of course. I could say this game is very, this very visual art style is very much led by, obviously, the samurai warriors of old. And I don't mind that at all. But again, this game is lacking something. This is music. So I'm going to put some in the background anyway. There's no sound effects or anything yet. It's that early in development, and it's got a lot of promise. So check out the rest of the gameplay. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I'll catch you guys later with another little indie gem that I'll find along the way. I'll see you soon. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. That's my channel. Even if you don't subscribe, a like would be more than welcome. Thank you.